Hi, this is PJ from Jordan's Crazy Dollhouse and Zoo, and this is Neytiri, my granddaughter Mackenzie. I think she was about 11 when she painted this doll, and then it just sat around here and never got put together, and never anything happened to it. So tonight I found all the pieces and the body and stuffed her all up together, and so now we have Neytiri here, which has got little her braid for her avatar. And she doesn't look too bad of an avatar. I'm not sure if we even looked at the avatar when we painted her, but she came out okay. And she's got little purple fingernails, so yeah, I think she's kind of cute. I can't believe we left her around for about 5 or 6 years without ever putting her together, but we've finally done that, and she's together. And she is in our collection because she was made by one of my granddaughters. And so we'll be keeping her. And her name is Neytiri. And she wears a newborn. And she's a sleepy-eyed baby. And I'm pretty sure she's a bountiful baby doll. Because usually when my grandkids were starting to paint, and they one day a year they made aliens. And so I think I went with bountiful babies. So they weren't real expensive kids. But they all had fun making aliens that year. I can't remember what the other two girls made, but they were alien babies also. But anyway, she wears a newborn. She's got some hand-rooted hair. She's got some weighting with glass beads, and then she's stuffed with polyfill. And she's not real heavy. I'm going to say she's probably about 2.5 pounds. So not horribly heavy. She doesn't have any eyelashes. I don't think we thought about that part. But she does have her long braid for her avatar braid. And I guess they need to get the dragon kit so she can have a dragon for her pet. That'd probably be a cute idea. Anyway, this is Neytiri. And she, like I said, is adding to our collection. And I think that takes us to 148. I'm not positive, though. But anyway, if you like watching our videos, please give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and turn on your notifications so you can see when we go live. Thanks a lot. Bye.